This is one of those nights. I told you all week it's gonna be a playoff type atmosphere. But I also told you all week it's gonna be about us and nobody else. You understand that?
Yes, sir.
This is gonna be one of those nights where you're gonna have memories. The question becomes, what kind of memories are they? Are you gonna look back on this game 5, 10, 15 years from now and have something good to remember? Or are you gonna look back at this game and go, you know what, I should have did this. I should have did that. I should have played a little harder. I should have left it all out there. It's not about anybody else but us in this locker room. You understand that?
Yes, sir.
It's about playing your ass off for 48 minutes with no break. 48 minutes.
No break.
48 minutes.
No break.
48 minutes.
No break.
Let's go. Let's go.
No.
Fast and physical. And I mean physical. You understand me?
Yes, sir.
Play through the echo of the whistle. I want guys blocked through the echo of the whistle. Win on three. One, two, three.
Win.
And I feel that chill, smell that fresh cut grass. I'm back in my helmet, cleats and shoulder pads. Standing in the huddle, listening to the call. Fans going crazy for the boys of fall. Didn't let just anybody in that club. Took every ounce of heart and sweat and blood to get to wear those game day jerseys down the hall. The kings of the school, man, where the boys are fall. Well, let's turn and face the stars and stripes. It's fighting back them butterflies. It's calling in the air, all right. Yes, sir, we want the ball. And it's knocking heads and talking trash. It's slinging mud and dirt and grass. It's I got your number, I got your back. When your back's against the wall, you mess with one man, you got us all. The boys of fall. In little towns like mine, that's all they got. Newspaper clippings fill the coffee shops. The old men will always think they know it all. Young girls will dream about the boys of fall. Well, it's turn and face the stars and stripes. It's fighting back them butterflies. It's calling in the air around. Yes, sir, we want the ball. And it's knocking heads and talking trash. It's slinging mud and dirt and grass. It's I got your number, I got your back. When your back's against the wall, you mess with one man, you got us all. Fighting back them butterflies. It's calling in the air all around. Yes, sir, we want the ball. It's knocking heads and talking trash. It's slinging mud and dirt and grass. It's I got your number, I got your back. When your back's against the wall, you mess with one man, you got us all. The boys are falling.
Now for the last 2 weeks, and the things that we have been through, it would have been easy for you guys to hold the tents. It would have been easy for you to quit. It would have been easy for you to go back to the couch and play PlayStation. But to a man, every one of you saw the guts came back in here. Every single one of you came back in here. We fought all week, we got things right, and you got rewarded. Yeah. That's what staying together is about. All right, you're gonna get through, you're gonna get some adversity, and we've had our share. and we continue to have our share. But you continue to fight. We're fighters, and I love you. All right, great job. Hey, because you guys get some ass tonight, you're off tomorrow.
Yeah!
We're the boys of war.
We've honestly got heart tonight, baby. We about to really soon got heart tonight. I'm telling y'all, it's time to go. It's time to go. You waited way too long.
Let's go there and let them know who they are.
Yeah!